World Bank officials have today held a midterm review meeting of the Uganda COVID-19 response and emergency preparedness project with officials from the health ministry. The 3 days meeting, which has kicked off today in Kampala, will see officials from the Ministry of Health give accountability of the COVID-19 funds. During this meeting, the Permanent Secretary in the Ministry of Health, Dr. Diana Atwine, confirmed that on 31st of August 2020, they received $195.5 million from the World Bank to support in the fight against the COVID-19 pandemic, which had intensified in the country by then, of which 93% of these funds was a grant. She explained that the funds were well utilized and they were used to strengthen the laboratory services in the country to test COVID-19, including mobile laboratories.
Money that came from World Bank, 93% of that was actually a grant. So the rest of the project resources have been actually instrumental supporting the laboratory. I cannot ever emphasize the role it played in the support, especially under Ukraine. The money that went to support us in the laboratory, because the laboratory is like the backbone of epidemic response.
Atwine, however, noted that they still have balance from the funds which they want to channel to other health issues since there are no new cases of COVID-19. Atwine has elaborated on how they plan to spend these funds.
The risk perception in the country has gone down, although COVID still persists, but largely we have moved on. So we need now to agree together with the bank how we are going now to redefine the priorities in our implementation, because the priority that time was COVID, but the landscape has changed now. We want to look at the critical areas that help us to improve and support the systems.
Rosemary Mukami, the World Bank country manager for Uganda, together with other officials from World Bank, were impressed with the way Uganda utilized the funds to defeat the deadly COVID-19 pandemic and the Ebola virus.
I want to take this opportunity to thank the PS, represented here by herself today, but also representing the government of Uganda, for the tireless efforts at central, district and lower levels to contain the COVID-19 and Ebola outbreak, along with several other public emergencies, and in so doing, to protect health, livelihoods and the economy. I commend you and your dedicated team for your stewardship of the outbreak responses.
The new pandemic fund, which just launched its expression of interest, and we also have a new regional operation that is geared towards enhancing health system resilience and health service delivery in the region. And there's also an opportunity for Uganda to benefit from that along the way.
The Uganda COVID-19 Response and Emergency Preparedness Project, funded by the World Bank, will expire this year in September. Report compiled by Juliet Namuwaya for the news.